Yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy Dave B. I'm back again with another reaction video, man. We got J Hus Street Heat Freestyle, man. We finna get into this. I seen this one in the comment section below, man. Everybody spamming up. And even homeboy, he wanted me to react to this, man. He was like, bro, why you ain't do my reaction yet, man? He was mad, bro. He had even I forgot his name, bro. I know his IG name, something like the Drill Chef, something like that, bro. Hey. You a funny ass nigga for real, bro. I ain't gonna cap, cause I seen what you had said to my brother in the comment section, bro. Talking about some smacking his head top. I ain't never heard no shit like that, bro. I started laughing when I read the comment, bro. I was like, damn, smacking his head top. I ain't never heard no shit like that. That shit was funny, bro. But yeah, I got the reaction for you now, bro. You been spamming it up. Matter of fact, I don't think you spam it up. I think you probably commented a couple times, but like, bro. I get so many damn requests, it don't make no sense, bro. Like, I swear I got probably 1,000 videos that y'all want me to react to that I'm never gonna be able to get to. Because when y'all send them 1,000, it's gonna be more on top of that that people want me to react to. So it's like some of these videos is like getting pushed to the back burner. It's not like I'm ignoring y'all, bro. I'm not ignoring y'all. Y'all clearly see me, like, I heart almost every. I don't know, I might not heart a lot of them. Actually, I do at heart most of the comments, bro. That's the ones that pop up my notifications. If I see them, I'll heart them. And if not, when I check my videos and read the comments, if I ain't heart nobody comment, I'm looking through the comments, reading them, then I heart your comment. That's to show that, you know, I appreciate you even dropping a request. Even if I don't get to that request, that's showing you that I appreciate, you know, taking the time, watching my video, leaving a request, or leaving a request and shit like that, man. Because, like, most of my comments is requests. Like, it's nobody saying, oh man, this dope, this video dope. It's probably like a handful of people that leave that comment, like, oh man, I fuck with your reactions, blah blah blah, that shit hard, you're gonna blow up, like stuff like that. Most of the time it's somebody sending a suggest, I mean request. So yeah, man, we finna get into the reaction video though. Did I reset my intro, man? I don't even know, bro. I'm fucking tired right now. But yeah, man, leave a like, subscribe, and turn post notifications on, all that good stuff, man. Follow me on IG and Twitter. Links in the description. Now we finna get into the reaction video. What the hell? Oh. All right. I was trying to figure out, is this an ad or something? Oh, he in the alley with it. He rapping over a Speaker Knockers beat, man. R.I.P. to Speaker Knockers, bro. That nigga was something serious, bro. R.I.P. to him.
The beef gets cooking. Niggas start making phone calls. If the beef gets cooking, I ain't gotta get vocal. And if it ain't on me, then trust me, it's local. I won't
Okay.
beat around the bush. I'll get my beat around the bush. Girls, them.
Shut up, matter of fact. Chef, shout out to you because you just told me you had said if I need help with any bars that you was gonna tell me that you named that one right there off rip. This the one in the beginning of the song. Cause y'all had seen you had DM it to me, it was like the little beater. Leave my beater in the bush, meaning the gun. Cause you know the cops that be doing a random stop and frisk shit like that. Appreciate you, bro. You know what? Like I said, I just laughed at your little comment, bro. Like, ain't no hard feelings over here. Nobody ain't tripping off that, bro. But you know that shit was funny though, cause I ain't never heard nobody say no shit like that. That's tough.
And if it ain't on me, then trust me, it's local. I won't beat around the bush. I'll get my beat around the bush.
Okay.
Girls, them on man. I'm anything but sweet. I know a bad draft, and I had food up in my butt cheeks. Plus, I built a mountain.
So now you think you Young Thug, cause Young Thug said I put that brack. No, he said, I put that crack in my crack. Oh, I put that brack in my brack. Hey, that's tough, man. Y'all niggas tripping. Hey, man, anything so you can hide it, though, so you don't get caught. But hey, I ain't rocking like that. I'm sorry.
I'm anything but sweet. I know a bad draft, and I had food up in my butt cheeks. Plus, I built a mountain that rings like a punchline. Made my re-up piece back, and it ain't even lunchtime. These
Hey.
girls fucking pagan, so I don't really trust none. Put my shank in my waist. waist before I even put my socks on.
My man said he put the shank on his waist before he even put his socks on. Hey, I feel you, bro.
Put my shank in my waist before I even put my socks on. I've been up and down. Money smells like body odor.
Okay.
You won't get nowhere sitting on that bloody sofa.
Okay.
Whoa, they don't wanna grind. Go get a day job. Go build a line. I
okay.
Said, they don't wanna grind. Go get a day job. Go build a line. I'm Ross Clark Carroll, cause everybody's spooky. They heard I'm doing juju. Now niggas become spooky. That nigga be a king.
Juju, that's like what? Some type of magic or like a, is it something like voodoo or some shit like that? Cause I heard fucking RV say that too. No, Hetty One. Hetty One said that.
Before these spooky, they heard them doing juju. Now niggas become spooky. That nigga be a pagan. We used to go the same school. Had to bust it at him just to show him that we ain't cool. They shot my nigga up. That's what makes my blood boil. Pass me the line. Don't fully loyal to the soil.
Okay.
Trust me. Drop something like I'm clumsy. End up back in jail, writing letters to my mumsy. I'm right here, the can. Tell people all the big thing. Tell my little bro, don't be nothing like his sibling.
Okay.
Tell that bad bee, come here, cause I'm feeling horny. If I drop a little game, I'll be beating surely.
Okay.
Yo, B, what's your name? What's your number? Face looking pretty, but I'm staring at your bumper. I told the black girl.
Hey. Hold on, bro. So you making it obvious that you staring at her ass, huh? Because you said her face looking pretty, but you looking at her bumper. So look, you looking at her in the face, right? So you like this. So you making it obvious that you just worrying about that ass. Well, hey, I ain't mad at you, bro. I ain't mad, because shit, hey. Niggas gonna be niggas, yeah.
Staring at your bumper, I took the black girl, told people take a friend. I can't really trust her, she be from a pagan ends. I tried to compose myself, I tried so hard. Her body make an atheist say, oh my god. She
that shit hard, bro. Hey, her body make an atheist say, oh my god. Atheist, I don't believe in God. Hey man, that was hard, bro. That was hard. Hey, okay. This nigga spazzing. Hold on.
Take a two, hit it from the back. That Rico of a paid in full. She loves the way I rap. She loves it when I'm talking green. She needs a lip tone. Baby girl, you should have pulled some peas. Jay Huff, I'm the hardest on my furrow. Rolling with a big tip. No, we ain't furrowed. Why?
Hey. Son, hey, Jay Hush, you hard, bro. You hard, bro. That nigga solid. I fuck with him, bro.
Rolling with a big tip. No, we ain't thorough. Why?
He remind me of a rap battle right here, bro. Because in a rap battle, you be seeing him talking about something. Hey, you know, he be doing a little gun motions and everything, bro. Like, you remind me of a battle rapper right here, bro. I said a rap battler. Well, the same shit. Hey.
It's cause these roads will never show you love. And when it's peak, all your duns don't even know you, bruv. Me,
okay.
I'm on the fakers end. I ain't into making friends. Fuck this life, I let my mom down. I gotta make amends.
Exactly. Niggas ain't into making friends. I'm into making money. Simple. Like, I don't need to hang with niggas, none of that, bro. Like, simple. I'm trying to go crazy, do my own thing, make some bread, shit like that. Now, my brothers, though, that's something different. Them day ones, nigga, like, they been around me forever, bro. Like, I'm just going to say that, period. They been around me, period, bro. Y'all see my niggas, my brothers up in the reaction videos, man. Hey, they solid, bro. I already know how they rocking, man. But no new niggas, no new. We don't need no new niggas around us, bro, period.
And when it's peak, all your thugs don't even know you, bro. Me, I'm from the fakers end. I ain't into making friends. Fuck this life. Shower 10 times in over 5 weeks. I ain't got time for that. I've got a grand. trying to stop.
Bro. Damn, that remind me of Young Pappy video. Yeah, but as I was saying, the little scene right here when dude drove through the alley, it remind me of Pappy when he was freestyling in the alley. Young Pappy. Car was pulling up like, bro, you got to be on high alert. That's how you know you in the fucking, like, in the hood or something, bro. Like, I seen him, like, glance over. He's still rapping, though. He don't give a fuck. But, hey, nigga, you got to be on your, he was on point, though. He ain't getting caught slipping. I fuck with, hey, simple. Okay.
Listen,
hey.
J-Hus, free flamer, free beat everyone.
That nigga said he ain't done.
New at East London. East London's ugliest. Yeah, that's the hardest. Listen. I said, damn, homie. Back in the days, you was the man, homie. Oh, my.
Shout out to 50 Cent, man. You already know what's going on, bro. Shout out to 50 Cent. That was in that Mini Man song, wasn't it?
Dang. I said, damn, homie. Back in the days, you was the man, homie. Oh,
he switched it up, man.
You went from bricks to queues. You got the trap confused.
Okay.
Now I heard he's scheming. I'ma put my shank to use. Like, oh, I don't wanna do it. But while these fucking niggas have to keep putting me through it.
Okay.
Niggas wanna see me lose my cool. Lord, forgive me if I use my cool.
Hey.
Get this money, try and move my march out the bit. What do you think I'm crying for? This is mum's paper. All these niggas spilling beans like a clumsy waiter. Informer.
Now that's tough. All these niggas spilling beans like a clumsy waiter.
Try and move my march out the bit. What do you think I'm crying for? This is mum's paper. All these niggas spilling beans like a clumsy waiter.
Why y'all niggas spilling beans? Boy, y'all fucking snitches and shit, man. Why y'all gotta tell? That's what he mean by spilling beans, right? Because that's a U.S. term, too. But most niggas gonna get called a snitch, a rat, a motherfucking mouse, a goddamn, a fed, goddamn informant, like, all that shit. There's a lot of shit to say about a snitch. Well, call a snitch.
This is mom's paper.
I know y'all know what snitch nine is, too, bro. Hey, we ain't gonna get on that topic, though. Hey.
Sold a couple drawers, now he thinks he's rich for like he
okay.
Don't know how the story ends. If I can't catch the pussy boy, I'll probably bore his friends. 300 bells, let the war commence.
Okay.
I stepped out in my tracky looking broke as fuck. I backed out a couple sacks, now she knows what's up. I couldn't get a boner, I might have to pop a V.
Okay.
But I guess hey. Broke bitches in my cup of tea.
This nigga funny, bro. Guess these broke bitches ain't got my cup of tea. He said, hey, he couldn't even get hard, bro. Like, broke bitches don't turn him on, bro. Simple.
But I guess these broke bitches ain't my cup of tea. I need a classy girl. Only wife with a spice. I need a girl with a body. 25 to life. Show
ooh.
Me what that tongue do. I
need a girl with a body. 25 to life. That's tough, bro. I like the little play on words right there. That's some hard shit right there, bro.
Show me what that tongue do. I ain't into French kissing. I need that phrase that will have a nigga's neck twitching. I'll be in the passenger. Bad B next to me. She gives the brain that will send a man to ecstasy. That's the rider. She keeps my tuli in the purse. I love her so much I had to put her in the verse.
Okay.
Type of girl to take the rap and ride a bird from me. She gets worried whenever she hasn't heard from me. Cooks what I like. Try to flash with the plantain. Fuck so good, I might treat her to some champagne.
Okay.
I'll be on the grind, so warn me if you see the Raleighs. All these packs I'm trying to lick out, I don't eat the nani. Little teaser runner, soon you'll be a big boss. I wanna be Rick forever, Rick Ross. You never gave me a drink when I was dehydrated.
You gonna want a handout. Simp, hey, that's what happened, bro. When they see you coming up, they're probably the same motherfucker that was like, man, this nigga ain't gonna be shit. Like, they probably said some shit like that behind your back, not to your face, but they'll be the same motherfucker that probably said some shit like that. And then when you make it, they acting like they helped you fucking put in the work with you and all that shit, man. That's tough.
You never gave me a drink when I was dehydrated. You gon' wanna hand out when you see I made it.
Simp.
Are you my dickless? Better just for caring. They don't wanna grind. Go get a day job. Go build a line. They don't wanna grind. Go get a day job. Go build a line. I said, damn, homie. Back in the day, you was the man, homie. Oh, man. You went from bricks to cues. You got the trap confused. And now I heard he's scheming. I'm gonna pull my shanks on you.
Hey, this shit was hard, bro. This shit was hard.
I don't wanna do it, but why these fucking niggas have to keep putting me through it? These niggas wanna see me lose my cool. Lord, forgive me if I use my tool. Hey!
Lord, forgive me if I use my tool. Simp. J Hus, man, that shit was hard, bro. There's something old, but people want me to react to it, so hey, it's the reaction video. I wish my brothers was in a video of me, man, because that should have been live, but hey, my grind don't stop. Even if, you know, I ain't going to be waiting to do no videos, bro. I'll be trying to put these videos out because y'all request them so much. Like I said, I can't do every one, but I'm going to get some of them done. I'm going to tell you that right now, bro. I ain't stopping. Like, we all got a different shit that we got going on, though. We do our own thing and shit like that. Like, so that's why y'all not going to see them in every reaction video, because we all do our own separate things. Like, they ain't not too much even on the YouTube tip, nothing like that. It's like we all got different shit going on, so that's why y'all ain't gonna see them in every reaction video. But when they do meet in reaction videos, y'all gonna know, because y'all gonna see it in their thumbnail, bro. Y'all already gonna know, man. It's simple. But hey, that's the end of the video, man. Y'all leave a like, subscribe if you're new, turn on post notifications up the channel, girl. Appreciate all the love and support, everybody that's rocking, man. I'm tired as hell, bro. This is like my fifth video today. Well, during this little period of time, it's my fifth video. Yeah, my boy. I got some more videos coming, but I'm gonna do them when I wake up in the morning, bro. Well, it's the morning time right now, but you know, it's like fucking probably 1 or 2 in the morning right now, my time. So after I get these videos rendered up and all that good stuff, drop them probably around 4 or 5, whatever time it might be. Go ahead and spam them up. I'm gonna go to sleep, wake up, and I'm gonna do a couple more reactions. I'll probably do like 2, cause my boy Driz, he got something for me. So I'm gonna go ahead and react to them. Cause he got hit me up on IG. He been telling me to do these, man. My bad I ain't get to him, bro, yet. But I got you. I promise you. I got you, bro. Got you. But yeah, subscribe if you're new to my post notification up the channel, girl. Appreciate all the love and support. Everybody that's rocking with me, man. Follow me on IG and Twitter. The link's gonna be in the description. It's your boy David B. I'm out.